So what is an atomic number on the periodic table of elements? Now this is where atoms come to play again, because remember, matter is everywhere and atoms are the building blocks of matter. So the atomic number denotes how many protons are in an individual atom from that particular element. In other words, the atomic number distinguishes one element from another. So let's take a single atom from the elements of the periodic table, a nitrogen atom, right here. Using information found on the periodic table of elements, we can tell that an average atom of nitrogen has an atomic number of 7. So this means that one atom of nitrogen contains 7 protons, which also can mean it contains 7 neutrons, and then it means it contains 7 electrons. And we're going to get into where these things belong inside an atom. So remember, one piece of that element, an atom. And remember, over a billion of these things can fit on a head of a pin. So don't get fooled by the size of this, because this is enormous compared to what an atom really is inside. We'd have to jump inside an electron microscope. So let's get into the inner workings of an atom.